Dora Maar is a fascinating figure who was noteworthy for her life.
She was one of Picasso's best-known mistresses, but she was much more. She was also an incredible photographer who was active with the Surrealists when her works en masse came for sale in Paris, and I was compelled to go to Paris to see the work and acquire it as much as I could. Dealers in Paris that I knew said, "You're crazy. Why do you want to buy that work?" I said, "Because I think it's important." But she had a very unique eye.
You have photomontages, like Forbidden Games, and you have this double portrait, which is using another sort of technique of double exposure or double printing.
And this piece came back into my life. A dealer friend of mine had it in his inventory, and I went, wow. And I was able to bring it into my life. And she sat in my living room for years before Cleveland brought her into its fantastic life. To me, this was the one that was most completely realized in terms of what I believe was her intention of bringing these two faces together. And in it, you can see her interrelation with Picasso and the influence he might have had. But at the same time, this is her. This is her work, and it's very unique to her. I felt, and I continue to feel with works that I collect, that I'm a guardian, I'm a steward. They're gonna outlive me. So what's my responsibility? One of the responsibilities then and now is to make sure I share them and make sure as many people see them as wish to see them, because you can't just lock them up. That's not fair to the work, and it's not fair to people, because we all need to be inspired.